Yesterday, Pawan Kalyan seriously warned Pak President Imran Khan in front of Indian Deputy Home Minister Mr. Kishan Reddy. Today, Pawan Kalyan straight away went to Delhi and donated 1 crore rupees to Soldiers Relief Fund, Indian Soldiers Relief Fund. This is the intention of Pawan Kalyan on our Indian soldiers. He is time and again felt angry on Mr. Imran Khan mainly because of cross-border terrorism sponsoring from Pakistan. Pawan Kalyan is a person always interested in peace. Due to Pakistan President new policy tensions around Indian borders causing valuable lives of Indian soldiers. This is really paining for Pawan Kalyan from a long period. Today he donated 1 crore rupees to Indian soldiers' families. Through Indian registered Soldiers Relief Fund. That's why the people of India called Pawan Kalyan not talks but acts. The only leader who inspires the Indian population what he talks, he will obey to commit it. Thanking you.